City of Killeen is apologizing for inconveniences caused due to road closures happening this week. The eastbound outside lane of Rancier Avenue from Jackson to Stewart are closed today and tomorrow from 7 in the morning till 5 in the evening. The inside lane will remain open to traffic.